Corona, you and Jim Baker are gonna have a confab.
Hey, we don't know.
Whose side are you on?
He's gonna beat you up.
Jim Baker, sadly, not still in prison. So, can you imagine if that became a thing?
It really should.
Usually,
be
I just text you, but I just found out ice. Usually, Corona.
That static you heard was Ace stirring his styrofoam cup with ice in it.
Oh, thank you.
In all honesty, for those wondering, the Columbus Blue Jackets and San Jose Sharks announced they were close games without the NHL
deal transaction.
Oh, yeah.
I will shower. Jump in the shower.
That's
yes.
In my shower, there's this handle gizmo that you can flip the switch, and instead of coming from above, comes up the handle that you can get in. So you get access to the
undercarriage.
You get access to the undercarriage. What I like to do.
Okay. You just walked us through a handheld shower cup.
Christy, we all know that your reputation as a cook. What was the name of your cookbook again? At least I didn't kill my children.
Yes, at least I kept my kids alive.
Okay.
End-to-end encryption, which means my book and in the books that people understand what E2E is, they're not doing. E2E means no one can see it except the parties in the conversation, and that's not the case. So it's not completely private. And if it's running through China, well, maybe that's even worse.
But, she might have some leg warmers on, I don't know.
TikTok's pretty good. It's pretty awesome.
It's very popular, I know that. And Richard Simmons has decided to make a big comeback. Well, kind of a big comeback. He's 71. And he hasn't been seen publicly in about 6 years, I think, is what TMZ is saying.
Justice, I think most people thought we were going to lose that match.
Yes.
Which always makes it nice. And we had enough time. There's that word again, having enough time. Neidhart was a steamroller. Brett was the technician. So that's kind of the reflection in the mirror of what we tried to present. I was more the power guy, Tully. Thank you.
you did?
Anybody bring yours in?
I didn't bring my Chardell in. I love that song.
And then coming up, we're going to hear a little bit of this.
I believe you come along.
That's Neil Diamond, special release this morning.
And no coming kidding. Up.
Yeah?
Coming up, ladies and
people.
That gets back to Josh's point. How much money can you lose?
Yeah. Put your piggy bank in a drawer.
Couldn't he find a girl that'll treat him badly for money? Like the dominatrix
thing? Oh, sure.
Oh, yeah.
Now, Ellie, are you doing any special broadcasting from your little apartment?
You know, I haven't. I've done a few of the...
What's that? Your friend Tiffany had good luck with the diet. Really, do tell. The garlic diet? What is that?
You don't have to lose weight, you just look thinner from a distance.
Ah. Well crafted.
You know better than to do me like that when I'm hurt. I told the Seventh Fleet.
Okay, go make your potty appointment. I'll stay here and stare at the biscuits. There she goes. Tippy toes. Where she stops. Is where she goes, and she's gone.